Hi. So, why is that on my nose? I'm doing a video, but it's in here because, it's in here because I want to colour really neat. This is what I'm making for my mummy. It's nowhere near done, but look, guys. Unbelievable. And this is what I did at school, which I think is really neat. Is that Manny on my mind? Good, because I don't want you to see this picture I'm doing for you.
Thank you.
Yeah? But Nanny can't because I'm making this picture for her.
But I'm sure it looks fine, sir.
Oh, dear.
Did you see your fake Tanner got her?
Yeah, I went really looking, but yeah, I looked a bit and it is. I haven't done black, that's the one I haven't done. No, it's not the... This is it. Yeah, it feels new.
I'm weak and alone. I have a sharp horn and tiny eyes. I live in the country of Savannah. Is it Savannah?
No.
In the Savannah there are lush green trees and colourful sunset rising. I'm very close to my mama. We play together every day. When we play, she's always counting. She's quite a lot, quite old, but she's still loving. Until one day, terrifying poacher.
He was wearing a green hat and he was okay. His name was Benjamin. And he came towards me and Mama. And he shot Mama and then I fell asleep and I woke up in a strange small place. I'm in a box. I'm confused. Where's Mama? Where am I going? I heard someone saying, the big rhino's dead. I was heartbroken. All of a sudden I woke up, I was in a circus. How did I get here? I'm behind old dusty bars. I'm hungry and sad. I can see other animals, plants and people. I can't. I got made fun of because of my giant horn and the person came to me and they didn't make fun of me. They just looked and they were unlocked my box. I was free and the person was kind and helpful. I got out of the circus and ran as far as I could and thought about Savannah. I knew I could get back, but then I was in there. A van again, but when I woke up, the door's broken, it's Savannah! I saw another lion, I was so happy to be home. We played for hours until we both got tired and went to sleep. Well done, Anthony, lovely effort.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Read another one of something. That's what Mr. Bassett wrote.
Yeah.
Read number one. I just need to finish this picture for ya. That was my reading, guys.
Good news is that it is one of the purifiers.
Skydrakers. The bad news, they're all woke up.
Seacow.
Seacow. And she was born in 1805 in Jamaica. Her father was a Scottish soldier and sadly died one day while battling. Her mother ran a hotel and
wait a minute. Some men.
No.
Can't read any of my words.
Thank you. is a smart, dreamy girl, and she has beautiful eyes. She wears her silky bonnet.
Beautiful. Wait. On Tuesday, the England's. Is it quarterfinals or finals? Is on.
I don't know. Not finals, yeah.
Quarterfinals, then. You're watching Teen Mom!
Oh,
yeah. I'm happy because I love listening to it, even though I've already watched it. Yeah, I need to show me this picture so I can go and watch it as well.